Excellent. Quarries are basically line power to run at a slow, continual pace, but can support up to 9 Minecraft joules per tick to run at full speed. They can operate at any height, above or below ground, and will only stop when they reach bedrock or lava. They're not affected by water, and can even operate whilst fully submerged. To make a quarry of a custom size, you need 4 landmarks. Just place them down at each corner of where you want the quarry to be. Just remember to keep them at 90 degrees to one another so it makes a rectangle. If you've done it correctly, just right-click on one of the landmarks and you'll see these red lines appear. When that's happening, you're okay to... Place the quarry machine down, and you'll see the frame marker appear in the same dimensions that you set with the landmarks. Once that's happening, you're okay to connect up your conductive pipe and switch the power on. As you'll see here, the frame is being constructed automatically, so from there you can connect up your transport. Pipe. Here I'm putting it into a chest. When the frame is finished being created, you'll be able
here. Thank you.